Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the situation where Outlook closes automatically immediately after opening, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to repair the PST files. This has been explained over a separate article. Basically, the easiest method is using the Outlook Inbox Repair tool. You can download it. The next solution will be to repair Outlook, or rather repair Microsoft Office itself. It has been explained over a separate article and video. But the actual solution which will fix the problem will be to disable hardware acceleration, and this works for most users. All you need to do is go to File, select Options. In the Options window, go to the Mail tab. In the right pane, click on Editor Options. In the left pane, go to the Advanced tab. Scroll down to the display section, you'll find this option which reads Disable Hardware Graphics Acceleration. Check the box associated with it, click on OK, and then click on OK once again, and this will solve the problem. But if it does not, you can consider removing add-ins from Outlook. For this, click on File, click on Options. After this, go to the add-ins window. If you see any add-in here, then uncheck it and then click on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.